to mention a zero credit rating. But just a week, my getting us a hit, an all-time peak. That's when I learned there's guys who only see rice. Yes, rice. Steamy, sticky, and oh so very nice. I'm nice. Straight from the land of silk and spice, with straight black hair and burns like rocks. Eastern goodness in a tiny box. No wonder they tossed out their chocolate and the beans. Potatoes don't excite them. Hummus, pasta, won't delight them. I'm the top menu item to these rice queens. Quaint. I'm quaint. Curious, coy, and coated with restraint. So quaint as I go ahead and paint a fantasy to make him wriggle. Here but grammar, there a giggle, and blushing when his friends think I'm 17. I speak of native farming, you're saying so, so charming. And this acts so disarming to these rice queens and the blue-eyed Maltreses. Here I am, your oriental queen. I play it right, and now I reign supreme. Taking care and getting there, milking every love affair. You know they don't really care. Some